About Navy hosting the Blue Hens of Delaware. And while it doesn't involve any money, Governor Hogan is betting on the middies to win. He is joining Governor John Carney of Delaware at the game, and on the line between the two, a round of crab cakes. Back in March, the pair made a wager on the Maryland Terps first round matchup against the Blue Hens in the NCAA women's tournament. Maryland won that game 102-71.